Simon, Bridges may not be flying high when people are picking who they want as Prime Minister, but voters think he's doing a bit better in his job as Leader of the Opposition.
For the first time in our latest One News Colmar Brunton poll, we asked if voters approve or disapprove of both Jacinda Ardern and Simon Bridges. Political editor Jessica Mutch McKay has the details.
Each time we poll, we ask voters to pick their preferred Prime Minister, the person they want to see in the top job. But this time we're adding something new.
We asked, do you approve or disapprove of the way Jacinda Ardern is handling her job as Prime Minister? 62% say they approve, while 29% say disapprove, the rest don't know. Now let's look at Simon Bridges. It's not quite so rosy. We asked, do you approve or disapprove of the way he's handling his job as leader of the National Party? 29% say they approve, but just over half say they disapprove, and 20% don't know.
People we spoke to today say this is what they're looking for.
Following through on what they've said.
Someone that represents the people.
Honesty.
Transparency.
To be knowledgeable.
So how do MPs think the Prime Minister is doing?
She's a phenomenon.
Fantastically.
Bloody brilliant.
Yeah, well.
Oh, average.
And what about the Leader of the Opposition?
Quite frankly, I don't think we'd be polling at the numbers we are if it wasn't for his leadership.
He's doing a superb job. He's
doing a wonderful job.
I think he's going fine.
Look, Simon aside,
I'm sure he's trying his best.
What these numbers show is that while only 9% of people want Simon Bridges as Prime Minister, nearly a third think he's doing a good job as national leader. But he's not getting the loyal support that Labour voters are giving the Prime Minister. This type of approval question is asked around the world and gives leaders an overall rating. To work it out, you start with the percentage who approve and take away those who don't. So Jacinda Ardern gets plus 33 and Simon Bridges gets minus 22. Compare that to Germany's Angela Merkel, who is sitting on 4, Donald Trump is on minus 16, and the UK opposition leader Jeremy Corbyn is on minus 60. New numbers for the political players to keep an eye on. Jessica Mutch McKay, One News.